battle took place here, but who won? Brave arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede. These machine tracks lead into the ruins, along with human footprints. Brave arrows in these machines must have caused a stampede. Being able to override you would help. Now where would I learn that?
Someone's still there?
She's kept all my secrets, but I can't tell you them or... Someone's still there?
Still there?
Goddess, please. We are your faithful children. Show us mercy.
That's a machine I can't override. Not until I've learned more.
You there! I hope you've come to help, because we're getting slaughtered out here. Thank the sun. You look like a fighter, and that's just what we need. My bung brain boss gave us the wrong crate of ammo. It was marked ammunition, but stuffed with Ridgewood. Without that ammo, we're struggling to fend off Watchers. And worse.
I'll do what I can to help.
Glad to hear it. We need all the...
Alarms! Long leg approaching!
Two arms! Two arms!
I'm having a hard time figuring out what the fuck's going on. You know, both of these guys are probably just gonna die because I can't. I can barely see shit.
Ease up!
That's it. Nothing to see here.
King!
Low and quiet does it.
I've seen machine hunters before, but none like you, Outlander. You saved our asses.
Boss! The Sonkors are gone!
What? That's impossible. Unless Dereed took them. When the first wave hit us, one of the men ran off. Dereed. I thought he was a coward. Turns out he's a thief, too.
He couldn't have gotten far.
True, but we're in no shape to go after him.
Then I'll get him for you. But this time, I get paid.
Can't argue with that. Bring those Sonkors back and you'll get a share.
I'll find a use for you. Hello, Dereed.
Who are you?
The caravan sent me.
Caravan? What caravan?
The one you sabotaged. You figured no explosive arrows meant no survivors, no witnesses to your crime.
Look, stranger, I have debts. If I don't pay, the dicers will gouge out my eyes. The caravan. Did they live?
Yes. I got to them in time.
Thank you. As I turn and embrace the sun, may he burn away my sins.
What a waste. At least he died better than he lived. Stocking up?
You're back. And with the Sancors, I see. And Dereed?
A stalker got him. It wasn't pretty.
And you beat a stalker. That's worth a bonus. Here, take my share. You've earned it. I'll see to the caravan from here. I think the rest of the trip will go smoother.
This must be the cauldron Drow was talking about. There's gotta be a way in, somehow.
Thank you.
quite a door. But how to open it? I'd have to leave something else behind. The metal, the light. It's like this entire place is part of some huge machine. But who made it? That thing looks like a triangular pipe. What's it for? That might give me some cover if I need it. Those things are moving components around. I wonder where. Good find. thing near the gap. What does it do? Very helpful. Saving these for the trail. It looks like those flying machines move components around. Might be able to take me somewhere. Might regret this. So it's true. Machines are built in these places. But why? And by whom? That's the heart of it all. It's gotta be. So how do I get inside? I've got as far as this thing will take me. Huh? Stop tensing up. Thank you. can't carry more. Almost to the heart. Keep that for later. This is how machines are made. All of them out of light. There are signals coming from all over the place. Thank you. That machine's not gonna let me tinker with this stuff. Information about different machines. This will help me override them.
Look out below!
appraisers. Can you grab them if you don't scoop them? I need this. I found this. Again. To override a sawtooth, if I can get in close. Should have brought a cart. Out of ammo, but not out of ideas. Here they come.
Safe to come out yet? You're that brave who was outcast. What are you doing here?
Your friend Den told me to come find you. Why are you up there?
The Sawtooth ripped our packs from us. Us. Without weapons, this was the best we could manage. Thank you so much for destroying it. Now we can get home. One thing, you won't tell anyone you saw us here, will you?
I didn't. At least, not your friend. Need any help getting down?
We'll go back on our own. Don't take this the wrong way, but maybe we shouldn't be seen with you, or they might figure us out.
screaming in the blood.
Well, next time, I'll remember what the matriarchs decreed.
You're a Nora. Do your duty, and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
I found your friends, you know where. They'll be back shortly.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. What a relief. You won't tell anyone, will you?
Relax. The matriarchs are up singing the Hymn of Atonement. I think you're safe.
You're right. The hymn atones for all of us. Thank you.
That's not what I meant, but okay.
All Mother, protect us. The Karja have sealed off the valley to save themselves from corruption.
It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it.
Purify the machines. Cleanse them of corruption.
Next time, I'll remember what the
Matrix... Goddess, show us mercy.
Well, I hope you're looking to buy. I could use the shards. See anything you like?
Well, I'll be off. I hope business picks up.
Thanks. Me too.
Things are beyond our ken. I'll know better next time.
Got some nice parts on my last hunt. Might weave a vest for my brother.
My own damn fault. Should have got out of there quick.
So, you're Aloy. I've heard about you from the war party, the hero of Devil's Grief.
One of them, maybe. I didn't fight alone. You're Maria. Varl told me you'd know the way to Meridian.
The Karja capital. West will take you to it. But their soldiers will stop you long before you get there.
They can try.
No, what I mean is there's a Karja fort that guards the pass between East and West. Word is, the Karja have sealed the gate out of fear of the corrupted machines infesting our sacred land.
So if I clear out the corrupted machines, they'll open the border?
I suppose. But I can't spare any braves to help you.
Who said I needed help?
You'll clear the valley, all by yourself.
I'm good with a bow.
For your sake? Better than good, I hope.
So I'll find this Karja fort to the west? And beyond that, Meridian?
Yes, the Karja call the place Day Tower. It's not far from the Forsaken Village.
What Forsaken Village?
It had a name once, not that it matters now. I was born there.
What happened to it?
The war. The Karja destroyed in one of their red raids. I was 15 at the time. I got away, others weren't so lucky. The Nora withdrew to this place, Mother's Crown. Relinquished our claim on the valley. Even now, with the war behind us, we've left the valley be. A kind of buffer between the Sundom and our sacred land.
denial. I'll never be wiser for it. Next time, I'll remember what the Matrix was to be. Should have got out of there quick. Some things are the only thing. I'll be better next time. Should have got out of it quick. It hurts now, but I'm all the wiser for it. Some things are beyond our care. I'll know better next time.
How far has the corruption spread?
I've seen it myself in machines at the head of the valley. And there's been word of corrupted machines in the south, too. Whatever the corruption is, it doesn't just affect machines. It burns flesh and sickens the injured.
Do the corrupted machines have any weaknesses?
Fire seems to affect them more than ordinary machines. A small mercy. This is a curse only the goddess can lift.
Unless we find out what's behind it and put a stop to it.
The matriarchs have spoken, Aloy. All we can do is fight and pray to the goddess.
Mother's Crown guards the edge of the sacred land, right? So do you see a lot of foreigners here?
Yes. Not here in the village itself, of course, but in the valley beyond. Since the war ended, foreigners have been allowed in the valley, and Nora can trade with them, if they choose. It's a kind of in-between place, neither foreign nor sacred land. If you're curious, visit Hunter's Gathering. It's little more than a heap of dingy shelters and tents, but foreigners use it as a way station.
Sounds like a place where I could find out more about Meridian. So you're in charge of the defenses here?
I have Sona's counsel. Though she really should rest.
Good luck convincing her to do that.
Mother's Crown defends itself. During the war, it survived 15 assaults, broke 3 invasions. We will endure.
Trying to live up to glorious pasts has a way of getting people killed.
You wouldn't know this, but I won the proving the year I ran. Like you, I started off behind, had to find a shortcut. I barely made it, crossed the finish line with a broken ankle.
This isn't the proving, Maria. This is real.
You miss my point. Getting posted to Mother's Crown? It was the boon I requested. My prize for winning. Trying to live up to the glory of the Nora hasn't killed me yet. But if it has to, I'm willing.
I should be going.
All right. Be careful out there, Aloy. I hope you find whatever it is you're after.
How much more of this can we bear? All Mother... help us, please.
Goddess, show us mercy. Do not let your
fist. It hurts now.
Thank you.
already. The snow's got a bite out here. Never know when I might need these. Those machines. You can see the corruption coming off them like smoke. Time to clear them out. Thank you. Oh boy. Back to your business.
Not gonna be a problem overriding that lance horn. Catching it, though. That's it. I'm already gone. The Forsaken Village that Maria spoke of. It's in shambles. Here they come, corrupted watchers. Thank you.
handy. I've done what I can to cleanse this valley of corruption. Time to see if the Karja Fort will let me pass over the mountains.
Smoke, red tatters. More bandits like the ones at Devil's Thirst.
Someone trying to get...
There's the
All
alarm.
All the grades are kicks to
Better
the head.
Better keep an eye on it.
Glad he works.
Show yourself, you miserable chump.
Bad day for
us.
Somebody needs a killing, and I'm gonna give it.
They've taken those travelers captive.
Gaping and get her! This weapon wants to meet you.
Can't get in their face.
Can't see her.
Grab this now.
Found them.
Banshee code!
Looks like I'm clear.
Stay on it!
Looks good.
Oh, that scream. My turn will come soon enough.
Still sniffing around.
The corruption has spread too far.
We're giving up.
Well, she's an outcast no longer.
Can't be too prepared.
Thank you.
Easy, easy. Forget about traveling light.
Shit storm tour, day 8. Holy crap. That glitched out lifter that crushed your arm and clavicle. Back before you met Wyatt. That was in a mine back beyond these falls. Oh, what a punk I was.
Sounds of fighting. Has something attacked the Karja fort? A corruptor!
Girl, these machines are dangerous! Thank you.
The sun shines upon us this day!
It wasn't the sun risking its ass down here. So, will you open the gate for me now?
You heard her! Open the gates! And send word to Captain Balon! Where are you headed, girl?
West! To Meridian!
Open the gates!
The way of broken stones is a hard run, even in the best of times. You might want to have a word with Captain Balon. He came from Meridian not long ago. You find him in the fort. On a balcony to the left, overlooking the valley.
Okay, thanks.
We're the ones who should be thanking you for taking down those machines. Walk in light, Nora.
Whoever's in charge here might know if Nakoa came through.
Imagine living anywhere else.
What trouble. That's all there is in but new glands.
I heard you talking about trouble in Banuk lands.
Was that out loud? Ears must be getting worn down from all those long leg blasts. But you heard right. I'm fresh back from the cut, looking for better scavenging and better shards.
I guess you didn't find them up there?
Not with the Banuk wailing about new machines and talking spirits and their purses frozen shut. What's a trade route without trade? It's just a route.
There's a trade route. I thought the Banuk kept to themselves.
We Asuram and the Banuk are neighbors, after all. What's a few mountain ranges between friends? I have some acquaintances out there, still trying to dig a living out of the ice, but they say nothing seems to stick. All the superstitious nonsense and rampaging machines aren't helping.
Stock up before you're on the road.
What were these new machines and spirits?
Honestly, I don't even know. Going by the number of Banuk funerals, I'd say the kind you turn away from.
Not really my style.
Well, if you reach my grand old age, you might prefer picking up after hunters in the Sundom. It's warmer, too.
What is this place, the Cut?
When the Karja took up swords and hacked away at the edge of Banuk land, they left the Cut behind.
So a battleground from the war. Like the valley outside the Sacred Land.
Mm-hmm. Mountain pass in the far north and east will get you there. It's open to outlanders, hardy ones, like you. Just don't expect much of a welcome, especially not now.
New machines and talking spirits? I'm interested.
Thought as much, just looking at you. Don't say you weren't warned. There's a slip of a trail through the northeastern mountains, past what we call the Grave Horde. You won't miss it. You'll find what passes for a town on the other side. Maybe someone there can talk you out of it.
Maybe. Maybe not. Thanks for the information.
Well met. I heard the people of Sunfall are starved.
I need a moment. My duties today are endless.
Captain Balon, I have questions for you. First, about another Nora woman who might have come through here. And second, about the trail to Meridian. What can I expect on the way?
Well, there was definitely another Nora. No way I'd forget that. She caused an incident. As for what to expect on the trail, nothing good. More machines all the time. And our scouts report corruption that way as well. So much for sealing things off. Keep to the roads. They're safe enough. Though after what you did at the gate, I'll wager you don't scare easy. It's a good quality. I can put it to use, if you don't mind a quick jaunt back east. I know it's bold of me to ask a favor after you just did one, but I can offer you answers in return, if there's anything you need to know about the Sundom.
You said something happened with Nakoa.
The Nora girl? Yes, something happened. Attempted murder. Prefect Zaid can tell you more about it. You can find him near the main tower, up the steps.
Wait. Zaid is here.
He is. Look, I've heard what your people say about him, but he swears it's a case of mistaken identity. If there's a shadow to him, I've never been able to prove it, and the forbearance he showed towards this Nakoa woman was impressive. Oh, speak to him. Maybe he knows where she went. And try not to assault him, please.
Did an Oseram named Olin come through here?
Twice. He was part of the royal delegation to the Nora, and they passed through on the way, then back. They brought back stories of a vicious attack on your people. My condolences, of course.
Do you know where Olin is now?
Not exactly, but he was on his way to Meridian, I'm certain of that. Everyone goes to Meridian.
What do you need, Captain?
I sent several patrols east when we got word of corrupted machines there. All of them confirmed my fears, so I sealed the gates. But it looks like we left some men behind when they were closed. Walid, tell him what happened.
Machines attacked us near an abandoned Nora village, sir. Lakir told us to pull back. Then I lost sight of the others.
Never seen a Nora woman before, soldier? Have some respect. Report to her, not to me.
Lakir always stresses reporting back, so that's what I did. I felt terrible about leaving them behind.
Well, now that the gates are open again, I can send someone after them.
Can't you send more soldiers to find the missing men? What about Walid here?
Most Nora still don't take well to the sight of Karja armor. Officially, it's a risk to send patrols so close to your sacred land. I'd prefer not to do that again. But heading that way won't be a problem for you.
Please say yes.
What was that, soldier?
Nothing, sir.
What is this place exactly?
Daytower marks the eastern edge of Karja territory. trading post, a way station. One with an ugly reputation among your people. During the reign of the last Sun King, many Nora were taken captive, then gathered here for transport to Meridian and sacrifice. But the Sun set on that. I was appointed by the Sun King of Vaad to make sure old Karja at this outpost show respect to the Nora.
Where do things stand between your tribe and the Nora now?
Sun King of Vaad wants peace. So do the matriarchs, I'm told. But old wounds are slow to mend, and both tribes are proud. My task is to make sure there are no further provocations from the Sundom. Especially now, after... Well... While your people recover from this terrible attack, I mean.
What's Meridian like?
It's a changed place. A living city. Nothing like it was during the rule of Sun King Juran. Avad, our new king, has done all he can to make sure of that. Slavery has been abolished. There's a new alliance with the Azaram. And the Sun Ring, where so many Outlanders were killed, is now a memorial to the fallen.
It sounds as though you approve of the new Sun King.
He is the chosen of the Sun, and what the Sundom needs after 10 years of war. A calming light, not a scouring one. Sun King Juran would shed blood at any slight. For Sun King Avad, that's a last resort. Lucky for those who slight him. Some whisper in the shadows that he's weak. No. Peace is strength, as the Sun shall show.
So the Karja are allied with the Azaram?
Hard to believe, but it's true. Mad Sun King Juran raided the Azaram for years. Avad managed to get them on his side. He had help, of course. Ursur and Eren played a part. Azaram siblings, bigger than life. They gathered an army to free Meridian. I marched with them. Scaled the North Cliff with my men and secured the Temple of the Sun. Sent Juran's kestrels and priests packing. Now Azaram are a common sight in the city. And a common sound, too. They sure bicker a lot.
I'll see what I can do about your missing men.
I would be grateful. But not as grateful as Walid. You hear that, lunkhead? You might be off the hook.
Not what I imagined when I was a boy, but it's decent work keeping the city safe.
My mother told me to steer clear of outliers. You seem friendly enough.
Been all over the city, and I can't find what I'm looking for.
By the Sun, I'm hoping for a better day tomorrow.
Enough to last a lifetime.
You're a Zaid.
And you're a Nora. I can tell from your tone you've heard of me. Let me ease your mind. There seem to be wild stories about me among your tribe. But the Nora have me mistaken for someone else, I'm not sure where the fault lies, but the fog of war often breeds confusion. Unfortunately, some refuse to acknowledge the error. So it was with the last Nora who came through here.
The last Nora who came through here. You mean Nakoa?
Is that her name? Oh, well. It was a very unfortunate situation. She attacked me in broad daylight. If one of my men hadn't spotted her, I might well have been injured. But we were able to subdue her without harm.
What did you do with her?
I let her go, of course. It was clear she thought I was responsible for unspeakable things. So, in a sense, her actions were justifiable. I explained that she was wrong, then sent her on her way. Sadly, I don't think she believed me.
Where is Nakoa now?
I don't know exactly. She left raving that she would find a way to bring me down. But I did hear a report from the garrison at Lonesome Rock that a young woman had been abducted by bandits. Might have been her.
So you deny participating in the Red Raids?
No, I didn't say that. I did have a role in those operations, albeit a very limited one. But all this nonsense about torture and murder, that wasn't me. They have me confused with some other commander. I don't doubt some of my comrades did bad things, but Sun King of Odd has worked hard to eliminate such brutality.
You've really gone out of your way to help, Prefect Saeed.
It's no trouble. The Sun King wishes to make amends with your people, and I am his humble servant.
I'll go to Lonesome Rock and get to the bottom of this. I promise you that.
You do that. And if our men are anything less than helpful, please let me know.
Can't trust him, not after what Yon told me. That garrison is my only lead.
Ugh, my poor fate.
Ouch.
Thank you.
Last light. Gotta stay sharp. You and one. They're angry.
Can't get out of this!
Could you come here, please?
Out of ammo.
You look like a brave. Can we... Please come. It will only take a moment. Not much, but maybe this will show you how grateful I am.
I think
I'll train hard so I can take care of myself from now on. Thank you.
I never would have made it home without you. Thank you.
Here we go again. One of the Karja soldiers fell here. The other soldiers must have retreated. But to where? Another Karja soldier. Did anyone survive? At least his death came quickly. This can't be the helmet from the last Karja soldier. Someone nearly lost his head here, then ran off. Blood everywhere. A machine dragged something into the water here. But maybe he made it to that island. Blood everywhere.
By the sun, I'm never really done. I brought down all the beasts, but I missed out on the feasts. I went to the beer fount too many times to count. I fingered every curl, but I never won the girl. By the sun, I'm never really done.
If they close the gate, I am left to my fate. They'll find me lying dead on a freezing grassy bed. I do want to go home, where I never more will roam by the sun.
I wasn't expecting to be found, especially not by Nora.
I wasn't expecting to find a half-clad Karjan soldier singing like a drunk.
Well, I apologize for my, behavior. I thought I was dead.
Come on. Your commander asked me to bring you back to Daytower.
I refuse to be led back to my outpost by Nora, like some prisoner.
Fine. Go by yourself.
Wait. Look. I got in a tussle with a Snapmaw. It ate the half of me that was armor and bow. The thief is still in the water. I can't go back without a weapon. Find my bow, please.
I'll get it. Just don't start singing again. Better watch out for that machine. He doesn't look friendly. They go on forever. Here's your bow. Good luck out there.
Thank you. I didn't want to die in foreign lands like my men. May the sun light their passing.
Keep the upper hand.